Hello class 5th student, it's a part 4 in which we complete the story. Let's start. Grandfather looked up at Ruchi, means as the Ruchi complained that we all are can't clean up that park. All the people who do this thing, they also clean that park. After that, grandfather looked up at Ruchi. Do you always remember to clean your room? Now grandfather questioned to the Ruchi and asked that she is always remembering to clean her room. Ruchi shook her head. Ruchi replied in no with shaking her head. No, sometimes I forget or I am too busy or I want to play and I need to be reminded. Means sometimes I forget or maybe I am too busy or I want to play. So I forget. So there is someone who remind me to clean my room. Now, maybe people need to be reminded to take care of the public property just like we need reminder about our room, exclaimed Ruchi excitedly. Now, after that, Ruchi said that maybe people need to be reminded means we should all have a reminder for the all pupils that it is a public property and we all have to take care of that also. Like our rooms, we need a reminder about our rooms. In the same way, we have to give a reminder for clean that public property. Grandfather asked, what can we do to help remind everyone that we all have to help to keep our park clean and healthy? Now, grandfather asked, what can we do for this reminder or to ask for help to everyone for cleaning the park? Well, in my house, first we set our goals. Then they all first set the goals. Then we each learn how to do our part. Then after we all divided our work, how to do our part. And we make plans and rules. We all agree to so that we know who is in charge of what. Now after means overall a total planning that who will perform that task. Okay. Means they divided their part and after divisation they can perform well. As we know, as we divided a large work because it is a moral duty or it's a large duty, one cannot be clean up the whole park. So here they are decided to set goals, divided their work and they can perform on their work. So then we get things done, said Sona. So Sona advise this thing that first we set the goal, then divided our part, then we some plans and the rules, then we do work over it. Now Ruchi, Sona and grandfather spend the rest of the afternoon at the park. Now the rest of the afternoon part bachi hui dopahar teen log, Ruchi, Sona and grandfather spend it in the park also. They talked to people about the park and the public property. They asked everyone what they loved about the park and asked each person if they would be willing to share the responsibility for cleaning up the park. Now, they talked to the persons and they asked for the person for willingly to share the responsibility to clean up the park because public property's cleanliness is also our duty. So most people were happy to do their share and decided to put a signboard at the park entrance. Now pupils are interested and happy to give their share to cleaning the park. They decided to put a signboard. We know that in which the signs are made means do not put the garbage in the dustbin, do not create the mesh. Just like that, It would remind everyone about their responsibility when they come in and when they leave. So when we put any signboard on the entrance, so when we enter in that particular area, we remind that thing that we not create the garbage here. And after we leaving that place, we also remind that either we are not putting some dirt anywhere. Ruchi, Sona and grandfather decided to make a big sign and post it at the entrance of the park of the next day. And after that, they make a big signboard and put it on the entrance of that park. Hooray! Cheered Ruchi and Sona. Both Ruchi and Sona are happy. Now let's go home. Then they go for their home. We are hungry. They all are hungry. It was a good day for our park, said grandfather. Now grandfather said it is a good day for our park. So it's our moral duty to clean the public property also, as we all are use them. You need not to dirty them. You need not to put garbage over here and there. Thank you, class. We continue in the next part.